Okay, let's carry on. Talk to Johnny.
Where did you even come from? How are we even talking?
How the fuck should I know? The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for, start talking.
Fuck.
Fuck.
That's bad, right?
Fucking chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait. See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger. I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Gonna kill you!
Do it. What are you waiting for?
Oh, fuck me.
Okay. There's a lot to do, right? Okay, that is no idea. No, I'd like that. So we need to get that. And about the attribute point. Well, do one for the body. We get our previous Weapons. Not really. Okay. That's that. And that. And that. Oh, I don't like connected. Okay, so this is how we look now. Yeah, we don't have enough body. Let me think. Oh, there's our stash. I believe we need to upgrade stuff, right? And we can. Okay, how about let's start by dissolving stuff, right? That's better. Okay, now let's go to crafting, go to upgrade. Okay, that's good. I think. One with the shotgun and use assault rifle here. You can get rid of the rest. Okay. Wow, that's their armor actually. I like that. Oh, that's way better. See where we can upgrade that. No, we can't. Great. Okay. Great. That. Find something to eat. My email, how do I? Okay. that small thing. Where's the ammo? Oh, looks like ammo. Find something to eat. I would love to. That's a vodka. That looks like something to eat. Okay.
I haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.
Cool. No, thank you.
Got another drive, sun
meditation, yeah, meditation can work.
Soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
You'll do anything to scratch
well. Have lots of money. Go for the, and where's my katana? Okay, have that, so cool. Oh, okay. So let's see about that. Stop.
PD,
right.
Open up.
Barry, we know you're in there. We're here to help.
Don't have no fucking.
Know what the worst thing is about this?
I don't know you.
What do we have here? I'd like to buy my dogs. And that phone.
In the very first stages of food production.
And yeah, we have a mod for that. Cool.
We bring you bottom quality.
And we have gas.
Hey, me! Haven't seen you in a good 1-2 few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
City's not as easy as you think.
Sort of like an abusive relationship, huh?
Right.
Listen, I could use a little flow to the old pocket. Want to peek at some fresh gear?
Sure. Let me see what you got.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool, but expensive. What can we get? Power revolver. No, let's stick with that. But a sniper rifle. That's kind of cool, actually. So that what else can we see? That one And also that. Okay. Okay, there's a lot. Let's check that. Gun, okay. Got another dry, sun-filled week coming your way, Night City. What do we want, really? I would love to go to the super dog and is this something new?
Look in that sun while you can. Enter the premises of the Konpeki Plaza Corporate Hotel while attending a family gathering.
Hello, I'm Arif Iqbal with WNS News. Today is a sad one in our city's history. Mayor Lucius Rhine has passed away. We learned of Mayor Rhine's death from his family. He died peacefully in his sleep. The exact cause of his death has not been released. Initial reports suggest coronary implant failure. The remainder of Mayor Ryan's term will be fulfilled by his deputy mayor and closest associate, Weldon Holt. Holt has also announced plans to run for mayor in the upcoming election.
Today, we all mourn the untimely loss of our mayor and dear friend, Lucius Ryan. But when we drive our team, we must...
Okay. Here's our Reaper dog. Do we need something special to install the blade? Maybe. That's being a quick access, right? And that one too. Okay, that's good.
Political opponent, former district attorney Jefferson Perales, also offered his condolences.
Okay. Maybe we'll buy it. Oh! What the hell? Yeah, we'll buy it. Okay, through here. I want these mounted blades, right?
You took care of Jackie's body?
I thought you knew. Damn it. Must have been knocked out when I talked about it.
What do you mean?
Arasaka. They swooped in, dug their claws into him.
What? Where'd they take him?
Not sure. Had me face down to the ground, hands on my head. Tried to learn something, but, well, you know how it is with corpos.
Fucking monos. Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
Okay. I have items. Makes no sense. Take that one. Oh, double jump. Cool. 26 grand. Okay. We'll make it work.
How's Biz going?
Corporals learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Okay.
Think you got me. Nice talking to you.
What do we want? We want the load, right? Okay. Let's buy. Oh, not gonna, we can buy that. Okay, what else? Human nature. Okay. Oh, we can't call it yet. Okay. Good to know that you can make it. Athletics. Right. That's a garage. And that's a ride. What the?
Johnny, did you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
City's most courteous chauffeur up and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Now we have a new message, right? No. Okay. I guess.
He was insured.
How? Fast travel there. So there's a lot going on. Of course there is. Where's the nearest? It would be cool if you could zoom the map a little bit. But don't complain about it, right?
Thank you.
Was that a shot? Yes. Sounds like a shot.
From the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves of steel. Don't forget. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? Not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops following at rough times can be touchy.
I'll see what I can do.
There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Okay, yes, so let's go here and that's our fast telephone. Okay, I guess. Okay. Okay, on the right by. There's a lot going on, right?
Stay away from me.
Patrol officer. Okay. The police looking for me? I don't think so. That's the HQ.
My lawyer's gonna go data crash on your ass. You hear me? He'll run you out of biz.
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Hello.
Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey. What's gotten into you, Di? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamay Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who? 77-11-01096.
Incident report on file.
Oh, what the...
Your identity has been established.
Okay, thank you.
This is Elaine Pagels. What phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111010196?
actually a little heartbroken about my damaged ride, but I'd rather talk to the real Delamain if I can.
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is on
Interesting.
Earth, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
Nah, for real?
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone.
Hello, little one. Yeah, we'll continue for the drone in the next episode, I think. So, I see you there. Bye-bye.